creatures living in the shallow sea, then on the coral reef eventually, making their home in the photic zone.
What's the photic zone?
On aquatic biome, reproducing over and over again. They got millions of clones, they got millions of friends. Polygalicals connected to one another like a colony of relatives, sisters and brothers.
Eating their zooplankton with their tentacles in the moonlight. Eating their zooplankton to help them digest the light. Eating their zooplankton with their tentacles in the moonlight. Zooplankton to help them digest the light.
Yo, the coral, they got these creatures inside them, growing in clear water so the sunlight can find them. They help change color, enter sunlight in a